Chain banking. What is chain banking system? Chain banking is a system of banking in which two or more banks are controlled by an individual or a group of individuals or members of a family. In this system, a number of separately incorporated banks are controlled through holding majority of shares in each bank or interlocking of directorship. However, each bank retains a separate identity and carries out its operations without the intervention of any central organization. So, chain banking system is also near about same as that of the group banking system. Here also, two or more banks are controlled by an individual or sometimes a group of individuals of a same family. So they try to control all the branches, even though each of the branches has their own separate identities. The system of chain branching or chain banking was developed in USA towards the middle of the 19th century, but they also failed as similar to the group banking system because of the Great Depression of 1929. The system of chain banking has more or less same merits and same demerits as that of the group branching or group banking system.